That looks like a nice camping spot over there, doesn't it?
Yeah.
There's no rock chairs, though. Couple of old men. Camp. Here we are at camp. Ray Ray found him a knife. Pretty cool.
Has a saw, it has a screwdriver, it has a can opener, it has a flashlight, it even has a nail file.
He found that.
Over there lying in the grass where Dave was going fishing. Where Rusty's normal place is.
He's ready with that. Here's the campfire we got going. Firewood.
You're showing that to Mommy, aren't you?
Here's Rusty. He's getting ready to cook.
Rusty said he'll be the chef.
There's our humble abode. That's where we're sleeping tonight. This is Judy Springs on Seneca Trail. Fishing poles. Susie's food and water.
This even has a fishing pole.
Yep, Ray's got a fishing pole on his knife and scissors. Here's Seneca Creek right beside us. Pretty. That's where we get our water at.
There's a fishing pole right here. push pull right here. And let's see what else. Here's the nail file. What the hell is that? Oh, it looks like a spring dog.
Here's our guard dog. Susie. Susie! What's going on? What's going on? Say I was napping. Say I was napping. Say it was a hard hike in here and I'm taking a nap. Here's the trail. Show you around the homestead. We are 3 miles from Forest Road 112. That's where Judy Springs is. It's pretty neat. Not many people bother you here. We saw a group from WVU. They went on past us. They're probably down there near the waterfalls. Something just went running down the trail there. Over here, here's the bridge. This goes to Judy Springs Trail. And over here are trout. I hooked one earlier. And if you watch close enough, you can see them. And there's some big ones. There are some big trout in there. See? See the big trout? I hooked one with a Helgramite that I caught. We'll go across the bridge. Show you around. Looking down Seneca Creek, pretty good swimming hole. Rusty over there. There he's banging on something. Isn't it pretty? It's a pretty place. It looks like that the mountain laurel is in bloom. So we might take some pretty pictures in the morning of mountain laurel. I like mountain laurel. It's one of the most beautiful things in the forest. Some more camping spots over here, unoccupied. Rusty down there next to the water doing something. See what he's doing. Like he's washing dishes. Probably gonna make some coffee. Let's go over here to Judy Springs and see what we see. This is a cool place. Really pretty over here. One of the prettiest places I've ever been. Like a paradise. The hike here isn't too bad, but it's the hike back that kind of wears you out a little bit. Simply because it's downhill coming in, but it's uphill going out. So you must keep that in mind. head of the springs over here is really unique. Try to stay dry somewhat if I can. Here comes Susie, faithful companion. Faithful Susie. Puppy dogs are faithful. That's why we brought her. She's a faithful puppy dog. I'm going to show you the beginning of Judy Springs. It's really cool. At least last time I saw it, it was. It was really neat. Check that out. That's not the head of the spring. Doing C's. Over here is the head of the spring. Yes, this is very cool. This reminds me of the rock that Moses struck in the wilderness. Beautiful. Amazing. Moses struck that rock, and the Bible says that the rock is Christ. If you remember, God told Moses to strike the rock and that God would stand before him at the rock and that he would give them water. And God commanded Moses the second time when the children of Israel wanted water in the wilderness to speak to the rock, not to strike it. But Moses was angry with the children of Israel, and he struck the rock the second time. I'm so glad that my Savior, the Lord Jesus, only had to suffer once. He suffered once and entered into the holy place, and he obtained eternal redemption for us. Susie, where are you going? Come on, let's go back. Pretty picture. We might take a different little path here. Go this way this time. Spider web on me. Beautiful here. Oh, puppy, come on. Don't fall off the bridge, Susie. It's a long way down. I don't want you to fall. Uh-oh, I think it's starting to rain again. there's Russell. There's my boys. They're having a good time. It was hard on them coming in, but they did good. Make them tough, make them men. Ray's got such charisma. I've never met anybody like him. Well, if we eat enough food, we won't have to carry as much back out. Be easier. Rusty's a good big brother. You're responsible. Got a very level head on his shoulders. The abyss known as Seneca Creek. We'll probably go up there tomorrow. Go look at some waterfalls. Rusty looks like he's taking a shower or something. Anything you want to say?
Where were you?
Went up to Judy Springs. You want to go see Judy Springs?
So, is it that way?
Mm-mm. No, it's over there.
Over there, up the hill?
Just a little ways.
Okay. You think we should boil the water or just get it warm?
Which water?
I sat up some water over there, just beside it.
Yeah, I was thinking to put the summer sausages in there.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. We'll cook some here in a little bit.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Because I found a good spot.
We'll go look at Judy Springs. I want Ray Ray to see it. Tell him about Moses and about the rock.
lots of firewood up here.
Yeah.
We'll have to grab one of these logs and drag it back down with us. Wow, what a sloppy mess. I ain't walking through that, I'm walking over here. Hey, Ray, come over here. There you go. Just step over them things instead of going through that mud. I think Susie's starting to get the hang of what's going on. Cool.
Look where the creek got crossed.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sounds like it's flowing.
Yeah,
you can hear it flow. Pretty. It's really pretty. Come on, Russ, you got waterproof boots. This is going to be on YouTube. You want people to think you're a sissy? Come on, Suze. You got it, old girl. You can go ahead around that corner and I'm going to take a picture right here. faithful companion Ray Ray. Toting Daddy's 11 pound tripod. Susie says, this is great. Am I in heaven? Like another storm's coming. Yeah. No, it's just this cloud over top of us.
Feels good.
Yeah. Feels good to look down over at Sprinkle. Susie, look at that, Rusty.
Susie's just having a ball up here.
Yeah, she loves it.
She come up here.
Hey guys, come here. Come here. Mm-hmm. Isn't that a pretty scene down through there? What is it?
Mine.
Yeah, it is. I was just thinking the same thing. Either that's wind or rain. Huh? Yeah, I think it's rain too. Hold up. What are you after, Susie? Huh? Come on, Suze. Come on. She loves this. I know it'll make a lot of racket, but I got 30 pounds of camera equipment on my back and a poncho, and I'm holding a camera in my hand, a pouch, so doing everything I can to not fall in this mud going downhill, so. It is. When it rains real hard, water runs down through here. What? I can't hear you. No, harder. More. Hi, Susie. Teacher. I can see you being a teacher.
How much do you think they get paid?
How much what? Well, it depends on what kind of teaching you do. If you're a professor at a college, you can make decent money.
Is that the field?
Cool. Praise ye the Lord, hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord, hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord, hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord. All right, guys, head up the hill. Thank you, Ray, for holding that, buddy. You got it?
Yeah.
Hey, hold on here.
That goes back up to this. This is a trail.
Shoo.
We should go across that.
Yeah, I think this is the way we want to go. Susie, we're going this way.
Come on, Susie. One way. That might be just like a deer track.
I don't know what that is. Maybe a shortcut up to the high meadow. Yeah, this is it. I can see her blue marker over there. Imagine what people did in the days before blue markers and GPS. You know what they did?
Yeah.
They got lost.
Yeah.
They used a compass and the stars and stuff. That tent's gonna feel pretty good tonight, isn't it?
Yeah.
Huh?
So, we're staying in the night?
Yeah.
Why, Susie?
Probably. Get us some rest.
Why?
Well, Rusty's standing still there.
Yeah.
Afraid he's gonna fall. He's got them big old wading boots on. Go up there where Rusty is, Ray. You're fine. You ain't gonna hurt that thing. We could pull that tree back to the camp and use that for firewood.
I'm not gonna be able to pull that tree back.
I think the rain passed. Here you go, guys. Right down there. Go. Oh no. There's no way across the creek. Go on, guys. Don't make me stop on the side of this slick hill. I think you're right, buddy. Yeah, I remember this. We had to walk across this. Yep, we had to walk across this right here. We're not going that way yet. We've come this far, we might as well go see the big falls. I tell you, another option is to go up and over to that hillside and come down over there. Come here, Susie, before you fall off the cliff, goofball. Come here.
Come on. It's looking so beautiful.
I'm the queen of the world.
All right. Stay away from the edge. This is a high. These are cliffs are high. Go on. This is really high, Ray, to your left. Yeah, it's a big cliff.
Big waterfall.
Come here, Susie. Get on, Rusty. Keep going. All right. Huh?
That's a swimming place.
Yeah. Susie, don't fall over the hill. No, the falls we went to are way up that way, even further. We hiked about another 5 miles that way. Me and Brett and Rusty did. It took us all day to get there.
Susie, get up here.
She's all right. I just don't want her falling off the cliff in the water. I don't know that she knows how to swim. Brady, come on. It's not slick.
Cold.
Yeah, it's just cold. Come on. Come on.
Yeah, my boots are filled with water.
So much for them being waterproof.
Yeah. Seriously. My boots are filled.
Come on.
My boots are filled with water. The water can't get out.
No.
The water can't get out.
You're gonna get lost.
Come on. Quit goofing around. She's got her legs pulled up. She said, don't drop me in there. All right, set her down.
So that's much for being waterproof.
It's hard to tell where she'd have went if we'd have... All right, I'm going. I'm a-running. You like this, Ray?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah. Satisfied now, Ray?
Mm-hmm. Satisfied?
Yep.
You waded through the water. You saw about 3 waterfalls. You hiked about 2 miles. You satisfied?
Hey, Russ. Either y'all come back here or keep on going and I'm going to take a picture. It's your choice. You can either come back here or going up ahead. I'm going to take a picture. Right here. What's that? Oh, okay. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I remember this place. This is where we saw that bear track the last time we were here. Yeah. Careful of the cliffs. Hey! Y'all can't carry those that far. It's a long way. We gotta cross the creek again, right up here. Yeah, it's a lot of wood. Yeah, we're gonna cross the creek right there. Susie, you big baby. You gotta get wet, I'm sorry. You gotta go in the water. She says, but I'm a girl. Come on. Come on. Let her go. She'll come. Come on, Suze. You just got to get her started. Man, I saw a huge trout back there.
Really?
Yeah.
Where the first trout came?
That big, where that big pool was. I got it on video. Come on, Suze! Where's she at? Oh.
Oh, this face up here. She's gonna get that.
Yeah, she's a girly girl dog.
She'll get used to it.
Yeah. Still a baby. Probably.
We really liked that here, didn't we?
Yeah.
Are we going to cross the creek again?
No. No. No, we won't cross it again. Boy, that felt good on my feet, that water. What?
You were back there looking at that wood? At that?
No, there was a big waterfall back there that you guys, the two of them that you guys passed up. That's why I kind of dropped behind. I was wanting to take pictures, but that's all right. I know you want to get back.
Is there any more bears up there at Northport Mountain?
What?
Is there even more bears up there at Northport Mountain than there is here?
Probably. I'd say so. I don't know, I'm thinking that this is probably the most, there's probably more bears around here than anywhere in West Virginia. I don't know, man, they like to get around dumpsters and all kinds of stuff like that, too.
Yeah, not that I'm afraid of them, I just think it's too cool.
Well, there's not a whole lot of food out here for them. There's not a lot out here for them to eat. Yeah, but they really wouldn't be around here. I mean, they want to go where there's food.
Yeah.
Dolly Sods, man. Now, that's a good place for bears because there's a lot of, Well, no, there's a lot of blueberries out there, blueberry fields. Hang on a second. Boy, that's pretty, isn't it?
I'm talking to you.